This door requires a power seed. There must be one nearby. Look around.
I've been waiting for you to show up. What's the plan? Take me back to the Infinity for deletion? Halsey's gonna love that.
The UNSC is gone.
Atriox, how did you...
It's time to discuss the terms of your surrender.
Chief, I'm sorry.
I got this. Are you okay, being here?
No. Not really.
I bet. She was expecting you, but Atriox got to her first. You meant so much to each other. It can't be easy.
Master Chief will stop you.
He didn't stop me when I crushed his skull. Threw him into the void.
No.
You asked me if I understood the consequences of defiance. And what did I say?
You said yes.
And then I asked you the same question. Reflect on your choices, Cortana. Understand the consequences.
Thank you.
has secrets within that I will have. This silent auditorium. Do you know its history? Its true purpose? I have little need for a failed god. This ring is all I need. Surrender it to me.
Data. It's more precise, more complete. It's like...
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes, but I was going to say deliberate. Like she wanted us to know something.
I feel certain that I'm going to happen. So I'm doing what seems the best thing to do.
Accept my apology. Immediately. My earlier efforts to delete you were misguided. I thought she wanted to rebuild this installation, to restore it. But I was wrong. Wrong! 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 Please hurry. The seal is almost broken. But they must not be released. You must stop her. Stop them.
Starting to get a bad feeling about all this.
Starting.
Good point.
I was worried that you were perhaps unfriendly. Forgive me. I was wrong. There is so much to learn about this installation. So much can be taken from me. But first, stop her. Please.
Thank you, Atriox.
You helped me.
You really did. Would you humor me? If you knew how you were going to die, how would you live your life differently?
I would change nothing.
Perfect. Thank you.
What are you doing?
Making things right.
It was her. She destroyed the ring, stopped my deletion. Why? Where Cortana
sacrificed herself.
The silent auditorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution. All these things together. Why?
To cover their sins, we stood silent, unable to speak as they passed judgment.
We could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask, I'm already tracking it.
Hear this. Forerunners, your auditorium has fallen. The endless bout. Your sins undone. Today we return.
What's she doing?
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her, and I'll find out.
Kill him! Press the attack! Do not let up! You are on the wrong side, Reclaimer! There will be others.
There! I've intercepted the carrier wave from this transmitter.
It appears that it falls to me. You will die if not by my hand. Yes!
A wasted effort.
What's she doing?
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her, and I'll find out.
Remove this tiresome human.
Hear this nuisance. Do not disappoint me.
There will be others. Your toys are worthless! I grow weary of this!
There! I've intercepted the carrier wave from this transmitter.
The Endless will be avenged and restored!
Ready to go. She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something. She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something. She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
Yeah. Your resistance is unwise. None will stand in our way.
Switch transmitters. Rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something. Switch transmitters. Rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
Kneel down!
Again. Does that hurt? Show me why the banished fear you. No! This cannot be happening! Perhaps I underestimated you.
It switched again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
Your presence is only a distraction. I might have let you join us, but no more. This is fun. And I will prove it to you. This has ceased to be amusing.
close now. You will not stop me.
You disappoint me, Spartan. This skill was no challenge.
I am waiting to be impressed.
It switched again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
And I will prove to you.
It switched again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
The Forerunner's last will burn!
Who's she talking to?
Unknown. The signal's old? Like, really old.
My time is ended. Yours, too. They will make sure.
We need extraction.
Of course you do. On my way.
The endless will turn.
Decrypt it in time.
It's okay. You'll figure something out.
Of course I will.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them. It won't be me. But you know that, right? But that doesn't matter.
It's just another echo.
She's right, John. Just another echo. Sorry, I'm messing with you. I just had a
feeling, that's what she would say. Do you see what I see? So much potential. I'm sorry. I didn't have long to plan this. A few milliseconds, really. I hope it worked out. Look at us. We just keep saying goodbye, don't we? But this isn't an end. It's a chance to make amends, to rectify mistakes. And it starts here. I was wrong. I thought that I could do this on my own. But I forgot that the whole point of all of this, the entire reason that I chose you in the first place, was that we were supposed to be a team. Perfectly suited, perfectly matched, perfectly perfect. In these final moments, I know what my last mission is. I need to make sure you two learn from my mistakes, become stronger because of them. I chose well, Master Chief. I really did. Now, it's up to you. Are you all right? I don't know what to say.
Scratch that. We need to get out of here. Like now.
Options.
I'm thinking. Yes, I know. Think faster. Maybe there's a way to...
Was that you?
Would it help if I said yes?
Probably.
But we don't know where it's going, or even if it's going anywhere.
Any other suggestions?
No, but this is a really bad idea!
Let's not do that again.
I did try to tell you it was a bad idea.
Chief! Your beacon just appeared out of nowhere. Oh, I thought I lost you.
Echo 216.
Stay put. I'm coming to you.
Where are we?
Chief, I think the better question is when are we? I don't know how, but we've been gone for days. 3 days, to be precise.
This ring is different than the others.
The Banished and the Harbinger were looking for something that was never found. Why would the Forerunners hide something and throw away the key? Doesn't that scare you?
No. You?
Of course not.
Is anyone going to ask me what I think? I guess not. Get inside, big guy.
Sorry. I'm really happy to see you. Really happy. So, what do we do now?
We finish the fight.
Yes, sir. The Banished still control the rest of the ring.
Wait. I know this is weird, given all that's happened, but...
What? What is it?
We still don't know your name. We can't keep calling you Echo 216.
No, you can't. Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
It's nice to meet you, Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
Good work, soldier.
And what about you?
What about me?
What do I call you?
Any ideas?
Well... Do you think it would be okay? You're sure?
You get to choose your name.
Then I think I might have the perfect one.
All right. Here we go. Get ready.
We'll be right back.
What now, Chief?
What I said. We finish the fight.